little jokes turn into hurt feelings. So we are here to tell you that it can get better.
I've played sports my whole life. So when I tell people that I'm gay, I don't get a whole lot of, yeah, I know.
And I'm really passionate about talking about this stuff, and there's a reason for that. It's because I've lived it.
Why should anybody be afraid to love?
We just hope that something good comes out of it. This is what we want. We have to put an end to bullying.
Here are a bunch of resources that you guys can access, because when it comes to this whole presentation, I want you guys to know that when you leave, that you're not alone. What made me live through high school was a bystander. They were calling us on the radio. We were talking to them in our commercial breaks, and they were crying on the phone, literally saying, I don't know what to do anymore.
I'm afraid to hold my boyfriend's hand in public. I'm afraid to wrap my arm around him on the bus.
We just want all of you guys to kind of come together and stand united to put an end to this once and for all.